Can I help you there?
Sure. Those supposed to be my business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe, about some horses.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican?
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day now.
Up in this town, and you're helping everybody, and everywhere there's troubles. Who are you?
Like I said, we had a run of bad luck in the West, lost some money on a failed railway speculation. We heard good men could do well in this country.
Sure, and bad men. We haven't recovered as much as I hoped from the war. My family try. My sons are good boys, but it's been hard. Like I said, some people in the area will hold us back forever. We need stability.
I'm sure.
We're an old Scottish family. We work. My daddy taught that to me. I taught my sons. Work hard, but fair.
And have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Okay.
Mr. Gray here was saying how he had problems with a family. A family of degenerates.
Oh, well, nobody likes degenerates.
That hag and her inbred sons. They ruined this county. They killed my uncle, you know.
That ain't right.
Problem is, we can't be seen to get too close.
And?
We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on the boat from Scotland.
I'm Scottish.
And the Braithwaites?
Goddamn peasants. I don't know. Mongrels. Slave fuckers. All you gotta do is look at them.
How much gold?
Enough. These are prized horses I'm talking about. Them, they'll get you 5,000.
5,000? For horses?
Easy.
And where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clemens Cove. Fellow over there will run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
Mister, you got yourself a deal.
Just keep us away from this. Publicly, I mean.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
Go to the stables on the south side of the manor. That's where they keep the thoroughbreds.
Crazy old fool.
You should see the Braithwaite woman.
Jose and Sean were planning on going over to the Braithwaites. You haven't seen them?
No, not yet. If they're there already, they better keep their heads down. You don't need this to be any more complicated than it already is.
$5,000 for horses. We've been robbing the wrong folk all these years.
Yeah. He doesn't know what he's talking about. But if we get even a third of that, it'll be worth it.
Well, all right.
So how are we gonna play this?
The place is well guarded, so there ain't no point in blasting in there. We'll make them think we're there looking to purchase.
Three armed men?
You'd be armed if you were about to spend $5,000 on horses. We should go in the back way, though. Avoid too many questions.
careful.
There's a guard.
I'll speak to him, okay?
All right, then.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, we're here to see about some horses.
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
A partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, okay then, but head on up to the stables. Someone will come see you.
That's it. Nice and easy. No need to rush. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention. I think that's the stables just up ahead. Heads down, play cool. We'll head around the front, hitch up there. All right, let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking.
Can I help you, boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs looking to do some breedings. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. These here's mainly the studs available for purchase or for working. If that's what you're interested in. What is your boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable and stud farm from Saratoga.
Is that so?
Unofficially.
Of course. This here's Cerberus. Here you go, boy. Cerberus is a real reliable stud. Fathered many a...
greaser, huh?
Okay, bandana's on. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
All right, I'll grab the white one in the middle. You get the other two. Relax, boy. Come on.
Good boy.
Easy there.
Easy now.
Easy. You're okay. Marston, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier, you're gonna lead the stallions. Marston, you ride point. I'll cover up the back. If there's any problems, we regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick!
Get going, you two. I want.
What the hell are you doing? Stop! Stop! We're being robbed! I said stop these men! Stop! Oh, God, please!
Yeah.
Look out ahead! They're coming out of the fields! Watch it! There's guards by that wagon!
There's shit!
Shit! They blocked our way out!
We'll have to go through the fields!
So you're gonna die, right?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna miss.
Look there! The fence is down! Come on! See if we can get rid of them in the trees!
Come
think we lost him.
More on the road there, equipped. Pull out.
Get these horses to Clemens Cove, quick, before we run into any more trouble.
Whoa, you okay there, boy?
Shit! One of the stallions is loose! Keep going! I'll get him! Easy. Easy. Got you. Hey, hey!
Clemens Cove is just over there. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Come on, now.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I guess we'll see.
What you boys want?
Heard you pay good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay Davies. That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John, Arthur, Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No.
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you... I'd give you 650 for
them. I was told we could get up to $5,000 for them.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears. Only it ain't true. Not one little bit.
But...
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellers into town, and maybe someone there will hang you.
We're gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it.
All right.
You goddamn fool, Marston.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys, but nice meeting you. See you boys again, I hope. Come on. Yeah. Close the gate, Clive.
Believed a yarn spun us by one of that Gray family. Imagined we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots.